If you want to do Scatter to the Wind quest, make your way outside the mausoleum and go to the carrion fields. Pick up the crates on the ground known as Wintergarde Munitions Crate. Pick up 8 of them and the quest will be complete, and you return back to the mausoleum of Wintergarde. This is a nice quest because it allows you to right-click objects on the ground with your mouse. And watch out, if a monster attack you, just use Shadow Melt, because Night Elf rules, dude.